school come to
thank you. Welcome to Stream Chat. Appreciate you joining me if you're here. Starting off a little slow today. We will be pushing campaign pretty hard. We are currently doing Revenge of the Archon. I did forget to put the quest name in the description, I know. I'll get that updated here in a moment. Just come here, chill out with me. I'm trying to get my crew skills leveled up. You know, that's been important to me lately. It's something to focus on a little bit. So I'm doing that right now. I might try to max them out. And then I'll start grinding, you know. This will be a long stream today. It'll be at least 8 hours. I promise you that, okay? So just chill out with me. I'll probably start off pretty slow tonight. That way, I can get sweaty later on. But I'm going to be watching the basketball game, you know, playoffs as well. So if you're watching too, love to chat about the game. If you want to chat about Star Wars, I can chat about Star Wars. I was an honorary 501st member, and I think actually coming out of the pandemic now that I'm vaccinated, a goal of mine, now that I've moved to a new city, might be to get to know the new 501st community here. They do a lot of great charity work. They get involved in local, you know, Comic-Con and events. The Dune Sea Garrison is the one I was at. I don't know what the one is called here where I am. But I have a general idea of what it might be. So, I'll look them up. But yeah, welcome to stream. Looking forward to chilling out. I was going to play some Zero Hour, but as soon as I was getting on, I was messaging my buddies and they were getting off. So I told them I'd catch them if they got back on later. So we might go back to Zero Hour. I do miss playing. Thanks for joining me, and let's chill out.
I thought my heart Empire.
Didn't go to plan.
my lord.
To apply.
Hey, listen, man. You got the goods? I promise we'll get rocking and rolling here soon, chat. I mean, you can see the progress right here. And just like that, we're right back in the campaign.
Finish shortly.
A task just for you? Oh, thank you, Master.
Thank you.
start immediately.
Where'd you come from, little fella?
Thank you.
Suggest the turrets if they didn't seem the best bet. Once you're inside, it'll be a straight line to the Archon. And with a bit of luck, the people he took. Let's hope they're alive.
one can do it better.
Right away. Yes, my lord.
Leave everything to me, master. I will not disappoint you.
Force field's blinking, but she's not down. You need more firepower.
Thank you.
people back before the Archon learns everything.
Check, give me 1 second, I'll be right back.
Is complete. What's next?
Oh, very nice. It's like coming back in your food zone.
Master, I delivered you something beyond perfection. You deserve nothing less.
Your confidence is not misplaced. Yes, my lord.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Ground to support team. I found our missing people. checking for survivors.
Ah! My lord. I'm so sorry. The Archon. He had machines. He put a tube in my head. He knows we saved the planet. Son of a sow's gonna tell the Hutts.
Where did he go? We need to stop the Archon from getting a message off-world.
I failed, but I'm not stupid. This way.
I have 300 men waiting for shuttles. You promised time to evacuate.
You have been paid. That alone should still your simian tongue. Besides, Mekheb is not exploding, and I now have proof. Prepare to attack all Imperial positions. Once the atmospheric interference clears, I will alert the fleet.
Sajin, Archon of the Hutt Cartel. You have escaped my grasp for too long.
Ah, the wrath of the Emperor's rotting corpse. You made a valiant effort. Alas, it is the Hutt Empire that will receive Mekheb's bounty. My people will no longer be mocked as we are envied. We will not be criminals, but kings.
You feel those tremors? If you believe Mekheb is safe from disaster, you must be mad.
Archon?
If I were mad, you wouldn't be so desperately trying to stop me. You call yourselves men of war? Observe and see what an Archon of the old Hutt Empire can do.
I did not expect that. All right, Jay, here we go.
All better.
You don't know me.
I actually thought in killing them all that I prevented that attack from happening. It turns out I had not prevented such thing. Give me a second to think about this, chat. Plus, I think it's winding down to the basketball game. So I'm going to pull that up and check the score real quick.
Successful.
Nice girls.
What was my eyes?
Results were better than expected.
Did I return my tax?
I will finish shortly.
Need to figure out if that if I can dodge that attack. I should be able to. Both times I was standing right in front of him like an idiot.
What's next?
I wonder if I should look up a guide real quick. I haven't died twice to like a boss yet or anything. In fact, I haven't died to any bosses yet.
Nobody better mess with us now.
We're good to go.
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
I don't know, chat, what do? I think I'm gonna bring him and make him a tank, but I'm gonna let him finish this.
I carried out your orders.
Success, my lord.
Do it with my eyes closed.
I will finish shortly.
Didn't come to plan.
GG's, chat. GG's.
You haven't won. You hear me? Your secret is already out. My mercenaries are spread across McKeb. You cannot stop them before they contact my fleet.
Of course he can. All he has to do is kill everyone on the planet.
Support team, begin adjusting the laser drills. We will unleash ground quakes at all mercenary locations.
You're bluffing.
Wouldn't be the first world the Empire's destroyed.
Maharunga, I am a problem. Karakam Geganya. Kemapa Amkamnaya. Kimino Nemu. Nashanaya Akam.
Await my orders, Nadrin. Archon, your mercenaries may be able to contact the Hutt fleet, but I control the fate of McKeb. Time to bargain.
A true Hutt does not bargain, and I would die for my people's glory.
I bet you would. You paid the regulators to lock down McKeb, but we've gone way beyond that, and I've seen what the Empire can do. You want to bargain for your secret? You bargain with us.
Still a lot of people on McKeb. Evacuate them safely and forget the Empire was here. You will be compensated.
Agreed.
You will be marked forever.
Appreciate your trust.
Sorry, chat. I didn't like what my guy said there. I expect him to say something entirely different.
You hear me? Your secret is already out. My mercenaries are spread across McKeb. You...
All he has to...
Support team.
You're
wouldn't be the
Maharun Kemapa.
Await my orders, Nadra.
I should wait for Vet.
Better than they appear, Master. You'll see. I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
Sorry, I know this is a bummer. I kind of don't want to cancel this, though. I'm trying to, like, power level. Like, my main goal tonight is to see if I can max all these out. It's gonna be a long stream tonight, chat. Unfortunately, I want Vet here for the cutscene.
I was successful.
Unable to achieve optimal results, my lord. Your confidence is not misplaced.
believe what you said.
How do I get contacts?
Mercenaries are spread across McHeb.
All he has to do.
Support team, begin adjusting the laser.
You're bluffing.
Wouldn't be the first.
Maharumba, came up.
Await my orders, Nadrin. Archon, you're
a true hut.
I bet you would. You paid the regulators. You want a bargain?
You deserve death for your crimes. But I'm feeling merciful. Leave McHeb and say nothing of what you've learned.
I'm as sick of the huts as you are, but I don't like this.
To him, massacred half your team already. You want the rest dead too?
Look to your destiny. You could be warriors of legend, or betrayers, the shame of your slave grandchildren.
So we cut our losses.
You want us to handle the Archon, or have you got it under control? Understood.
Glad. Oh shit, I guess I live with that.
After refusing to blow up the planet, I can't feel my hands. I'd have liked to see Dromund Kaas again, but you'll make sure it was worth it. McHeb, I mean. While the war's still going on. Make sure we survive.
There may still be time to get you a medic. Try not to talk.
It's all right. We knew it was a suicide mission. Don't think I could have borne it otherwise. It's been an honor, sir. The rest of my life.
Team to support. The planet is secure.
This is Sergeant Bedery. I think we're done. But Darth Maul will need a brief from the station. I'll set it up. Support team out.
Did quick travel break there? What the fuck just happened? That was a little confusing. Okay.
Disappoint you.
the planet is stable.
Laporam Amka, Mamni Nigag, Nagnaya Mamni, Kangram.
Sergeant Bedaru is seen to security on the ground, and Lord Sitharat's almost fully recovered. He'll be back from Dromund Kaas shortly.
Enough. I did not expect this outcome, Wrath, but it serves well. Your team was satisfactory.
Kathania sacrificed herself for the mission. So did others. They should be remembered.
Let their names be etched in the walls of Kaas City. It will be their monument or their pyre.
Thank you, my lord.
For the next month, each gram of isotope 5 we procure will be needed for our defenses. The next phase of the war begins. The Hutt cartel is weak and scattered, and the Jedi will turn back to us. At last, they are prepared to shed blood.
You had something special planned for the isotope, not just Imperial defenses across the board.
You do not understand. We require a defense against this.
Fellow citizens of the Republic, the Hutt crisis is over, and we have again proven that compassion is not a weakness, but our strength. Yet that is not why I stand before you. Instead, I can finally confirm what many have suspected for months. The Sith Emperor is dead. A Jedi strike team confronted the Emperor during a recent attack on Dromund Kaas. Now a joint SIS and Jedi committee has concluded that the galaxy's greatest villain is gone forever.
This does not change the fight ahead. The Dark Council remains the true political power in the Empire. But it sends a message to the Sith and their followers. We are coming for you.
They speak truth. The Emperor is gone, dying if not dead. No matter what our propagandists say, he will not be mourned.
You say the Emperor is gone. What happened to him?
The Jedi struck him down. He is not mortal as we are, but he no longer speaks to the Council. Now is our chance to reforge in the flames of battle. To reshape the Empire into an image of unity and strength. In the coming months, we will stand against the Republic offensive and those who would weaken us from within, and emerge stronger.
You're making a grab for power. What makes you think I'll support you?
Let another claim the throne. My place is on the battlefield. Today, you bought us time. Isotope 5 will pay for the Empire's new foundation, and the Republic knows nothing of our actions.
We will speak when the enemy strikes again. Together, we will choose the destiny of the Empire and retake the galaxy.
Good to go.
Sorry, chat. I turned off follower-only mode for chat. Forgot I had that on.
I seem to have outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Yes, my lord.
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
Chose as his wrath. Well past time we've had a proper talk, I should think.
What's this all about?
You represent the last, most vital piece in my plan to shake the Republic to its very core. I'd say more, but it's better we speak in person. I promise you, together we will change the face of the galaxy. Starting with the planet Tython.
If I could carry a tune, I would sing of this day. What we are about to accomplish, the galaxy will forever behold with great wonderment. But perhaps I'm getting ahead of myself. After all, we
I think this guy's a bit of a showman, huh?
Darth Arcus.
Yes, a pleasure. In my capacity as Minister of Military Offense, I have repeatedly enjoyed the fruits of your labor. And this is my most trusted advisor, Lana Beniko.
So much strength I sense in you. After all the trials you've endured, to stand here now is quite an achievement.
You see me well. The Force teems within you.
And it always has. I'm fortunate in that regard. You've been invited here to perform an act once thought impossible. An attack on the Jedi Temple of Tython.
Promising leads have been rare ever since Imperial intelligence was effectively dismantled. However, a source
Chat, give me one second during this dialogue. I'm gonna run out of the room real quick. I'll be right back.
If we act fast and strike hard, it will absolutely ruin Republic morale. Annihilate it.
And once we've taken the temple, what then?
While you concern yourself with the assault, Lord Go will be tasked with keeping the temple secured. So long as we have control, we'll explore the artifacts and histories stored inside. Imagine all we can learn about the Jedi and the Force.
Does Lord Go have anything to say about any of this, or is he mute?
Lord Go prefers to speak through actions rather than words. In that regard, he's a flawless communicator. Your shuttle awaits. By the time you reach Tython, our first wave will have established a foothold on the surface. I'll remain in constant contact throughout the offensive.
Succeed in this, and together we will have signaled the beginning of the Republic's most humiliating end. Glory for the Empire!
Actually, chat, you know what? I might call it early again. Been pretty tired lately. I should do a long stream tonight. No, I shouldn't. I'll do a long stream tomorrow, chat. I'll get up early. Instead of sleeping in like I normally do, I'll get up early.
There's an array of sensors out there guiding the attacks.
I don't think I want to run this mission right now, so I'm actually going to log out. Call it a night here, at least in game. I mean I could stream. You're here. Would you be cool if I stream another game, maybe 0 hour or another game I stream? I don't know why I'm just like, I need something a little more action-packed than Old Republic right now. It's chill, I love this game, but feeling just a little tired, and this game's kinda not helping that. All right, Chet, decisions have been made. Okay, so here's the deal. I'm a little behind on a couple shows I want to watch anyway. You know, like The Mandalorian and stuff. I still haven't caught up. I know, I'm so bad. And a few other shows, actually. Like, there's a few episodes I gotta watch of each. I'm gonna call it an early night. I'm gonna catch a couple episodes of something. And then I'll be up early tomorrow and I'll stream. I'll do an 8-hour stream tomorrow for y'all. I'm glad I got, you know, my stream streak alive still. Keep going. Follow me tomorrow if you want to catch stream streak 11. We can see if we can push this thing up into triple digits. And then after that, maybe we'll set our goal on a full year or something. Who knows? But thanks for being here with me. I appreciate all of y'all. Enjoyed the content. Drop a follow. If you missed a day of streaming, you can catch my...